Good morning, Huskies. My name is David.
And my name is Sienna.
Today is Wednesday, August 30th. Please stand for our nation's pledge.
Huskies, what is going on? So today we're going to play back a video that we made that gives explicit instructions about keeping your phones off and in your backpacks from the time we enter school until the time we exit school. So those of you in sixth grade, this will be a brand new video you've never seen. Those in seventh and eighth grade, hey, you may have seen it, but guess what? You need the reminder too. So check out this video.
Can you please put your phone turned off? Your phone.
Okay.
All right, thank you. Have a good day. Hold on one second, Chris. Can you make sure that your phone is in your backpack?
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah.
Have a great day.
Thanks, you too.
Chris, this is, I've told you multiple times. Turn off your phone, please. I'm gonna need to take it.
What? I'm not. Okay. You're right. I was wrong. Thank you.
Get it at the end of the day.
Okay. Oh my gosh, 20 texts from my mom, yeah!
And by the way, if you do not know how to turn off your phone, very simple. The up volume button and the power button, click them together. All of a sudden you see, slide off. This should be taking place every single morning before you arrive to campus, turning it off and in your backpack, all right? There you go.
Are you new to Hillsdale? If so, we would like to welcome you and inform you that this program, your morning broadcast, will be aired daily in your advisory room, Tuesdays through Friday.
Our goal is to inform you as to what important and exciting events are taking place on campus. Therefore, it is important that, teachers, you play this every morning at the beginning of class so you and your students are up to speed with our Husky current events. And students, it is important for you to be listening so that you hear about these events each week.
Attention 8th graders, did you miss last year's 2024 8th grade East Coast Tour registration meeting? If so, we will have our final registration meeting on Wednesday, September 6th at 6 p.m. via Zoom. You may pick up a flyer with the meeting code and time from your history teachers. This meeting is for 8th graders and their parents. or guardians who have not yet registered. If you registered last year, you do not need to attend. This is our final registration meeting, and the trip is filling up fast, so don't miss it.
Hey, Huskies, come on down to the first Friday activity of the year, Basketball Bounce. Make one, get one prize. Make two, get one prize. Make three or four, and get two prizes. We will look forward to seeing you there, Huskies.
Interested in playing flag football? We have a flag football program after school that meets on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursday from 3:30 to 5 p.m. If you are interested in joining, see a PE coach for an after-school packet. The program is free of charge.
Come and join us in the morning for some AM sports and fitness. We meet every day of the week from 7:30 to 8:30. You have the opportunity to use a weight room, participate in video workouts, and play fun outside games with your friends. See one of the coaches to sign up.
Before we leave, we would like to extend a big congratulations to this year's first-term student body officers. Our secretary, Myrna Alias, our treasurer, Dominic Taddeo, and our vice president, Taylor Butcher, and our president, Tia Abdulwini. If you see them, make sure to congratulate them.
That's all we have for you today, Huskies.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.